Hi, this is location 18. It's United States West and it's Big Sur Coast, California. It's one of my very favorite places to fish because of three particular fish. I love seeing these fish jump. The roosterfish, the Pacific sailfish, and the giant seabass. I had one day that looked like a Volkswagen bug coming out of the water. It was so amazing. So I'm just going to fish for a little while. I'm taking a break from catching the Tyra batfish, and I'm going to try to catch these three fish. So let's see how we do. Let me show you what this gorgeous spot looks like. And I am on the double motor fishing boat. Sadly, the fish finder does not work, but that's okay. We find them on our own. We'll have a seat and let's get started. I just got a notification that my headset power is low, so that'll add a little more excitement to it. I have a lot of luck with the whopper plopper here. Of course, now that I've said that out loud, I may never catch another fish on the whopper plopper again. But I do love this thing. Caught so many sharks this weekend. Every other fish at times was a shark. I have stopped reeling them in like a maniac. Because right now there are just too many shark hits to do that. I am letting the sharks do all the work for a change. And this won't translate through the headset for you, but right now my body can almost feel bobbing up and down in this boat because my eyes are seeing it and my brain is translating it to my body that I'm moving up and down, which is so cool. This does look like a decent sized shark. Yeah, that's a decent sized shark. Holy cow. Big shark. Whatever that is, it was a pretty light hit. Oh, oh. Two casts. Two sharks. I'm begging you. No more sharks. I don't really have the time to catch this one. My battery is gonna run out. Garibaldi fish. It's one of the rare fish. This is actually the state marine fish of California, and it's protected because it was so popular for aquariums that it was becoming endangered, which I did not know until this game. I like to look the fish up. All right, I'm gonna try for one more cast. I don't know if it's gonna work. My battery might die. Roosterfish. Now I gotta get him in before my battery dies. I love that weird little fish. Oh, I forgot, I can't catch that one. That is the roosterfish. How great is that? And we are gonna let that baby go. Oh. That looks like something fun. There we go. Giant sea bass. I told you it was amazing. Get ready for a treat. Look at that beauty. Man. Alrighty. It's another fish that I love. California sheephead. It's one of the rares. Isn't it pretty? I was hoping when it jumped, that's what it was. I can't earn any more money, but I don't know if keeping them keeps them out of the water so they can't come back. I'm not sure how it works. I don't know how the whole respawning thing works in the game, as far as fish go. Bluntnose Sixgill. Bubbles in the same spot over and over, so there's a lot of stuff down there. All right, yeah, I'm just catching everything but the bubbles. Little one. But I like the little giant sea bass just as much as the big one. There's something so cool about seeing something so large jumping out of the water like that, like it was a little trout. the Pacific sailfish. How beautiful is that? Wow. And I think I got everything I came to get and a little extra, including a great white. Got a Garibaldi fish, which I wasn't expecting. Or at least I wasn't trying for. And a California sheephead. Pacific sailfish, giant seabass, roosterfish, and all three sharks. Several times. Except for the great white. I only caught two of those. All right. So, thank you very much for watching this video. Thanks for fishing with me again, and I hope you're enjoying the game as much as I am.